breaking here coming in. Uttarakhand Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat resigns. Uttarakhand Chief Minister Rawat submits his resignation to the governor. Here we're looking at Trivendra Singh Rawat, Uttarakhand Chief Minister now, resigns. Sources tell us that he has just handed over his resignation to the governor. Uttarakhand Chief Minister now, Trivendra Singh Rawat resigns. In fact, a lot of trouble that was brewing, some serious discontent, differences from a section of the state BJP leaders and MPs who seem to be quite opposed to the Chief Minister's style of functioning. It appears that Trivendra Singh Rawat now has decided to resign and he has now given out his resignation to the governor itself. Uttarakhand Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat resigns from his position, gives out his resignation to the governor. In fact, several top BJP leaders have already been trying to pacify him. Let's quickly cut across to Ashutosh Mishra joining us. Ashutosh, if you can hear me, Ashutosh, take us through Trivendra Singh Rawat now putting down his resignation. Go on.
Yes. Well, the big story we're catching at the moment, that that 4.5 minute meeting that was lasted at the governor's house, the Chief Minister, Trivendra Singh Rawat, has submitted his resignation. Now he's an ex-Chief Minister. Of course, until the new Chief Minister takes oath, of course, he will be in charge of the state. So as we know, that there have been differences between the leaders of this particular state, where there have been fight of the ambitions, and particularly several other reasons why exactly there was rebel against Rawat. And that's exactly the MLA, several leaders, Tarak Rawat and 18 others, lobbied to the high command, and several went to the national capital approaching to the BJP high command. And that's perhaps what forced BJP to take such decision, asking Trivendra Singh Rawat to step down. And that's why the state is on the edge of the elections. Within 365 days, there will be elections, a civil election in the state. And an unpopular Chief Minister like Trivendra Singh Rawat, at the leaders in BJP within this state say that he's an unpopular leader, and that could cause a casualty in the election year. So now what will happen? At what we know, that 10 minutes, 11 minutes from now, after submitting his resignation, Trivendra Singh Rawat will arrive in his Ola Method residence. And that's exactly where the stage is set, where the Chief Minister will announce his resignation, which has been submitted to the governor, and also the reason whether he's going to admit, because he also went to Delhi meeting the high command, perhaps putting his point that why he's needed here in Porth. But what we know, there could be several other reasons. What has happened in Gadsden, that was the trigger point. There have been fight of ambitions in the leadership. There were several, we know that what had happened during Congress regime, several left Congress party came into the BJP. Many wanted portfolios, many wanted cabinet reshuffle, but that could not happen for any reason. And that's exactly led to this unpopularity of the Chief Minister, causing rebel. And now the leadership taken this decision, which has resulted to the resignation of the Chief Minister. Nabila.
Well, Ashutosh, thank you very much for joining us with those details. Trivendra Singh Rawat, Uttarakhand Chief Minister, now resigns. He's given out his resignation to the governor. On that note, I'm going to slip into a short break. Be right back. Do stay tuned.